Welcome back to part two of Zone of the Enders, part two.
I indicate the position of Wick with an arrow. Move in the indicated direction. Enemy destroyed. Raptor destroyed.
Cursor is on. Destroy with a burst attack.
Stop moving and keep pressing the R2 button. Then hit the square button for a burst attack.
Jehuty, you'll have to give it to me.
What does BAHRAM want with Callisto?
Oh? You don't look like a mining man to me.
Get lost!
Again! Useless! this frame, don't you?
Maybe.
Even if you're BAHRAM, that's too rough.
It sure is.
Who's the commander?
You think I'll tell?
Wait!
Good job, Dingo.
Are you all right?
Yeah!
Dingo, the enemy is approaching me!
All right, I'll try to head them off.
You will?
Take care, Angie.
What?
Enemy battleship. Entry is dangerous.
If we don't do something, we'll be crushed along with Callisto. We have no choice.
Objects which may be useful in battle with the circle button. Do you want to see how it's done?
Yes, please.
Ending training.
Remember that too.
Destroy the cellar generating enemies. The gate to the next unit is open. Please follow the arrow.
Oh.
shield is not damaged by an energy attack. You will need to make a physical attack.
A physical attack?
A blade, or something used in close combat.
But it seems the blades can't reach it.
Look for something useful to attack.
I am coming!
Is that you? Viola?
Perhaps you're speaking to a battle AI.
She's AI? Hey, Viola!
It is just a replica being made by using her past battle data and part of her character. I don't think you can get a response from her.
So, what happened to Viola?
The applicable frame runner is already dead.
She died?
In the year 2172, the Antillia raid. It was a matter under the control of the Space Force. BAHRAM attacked the colony orbiting a satellite of Jupiter and stole an orbital frame which was under development.
Was she involved with that? Which orbital frame was taken?
The orbital frame Anubis. Jehuty was their target too, but they didn't get this frame.
Jehuty was collected by someone who had much to fear from BAHRAM before it was abandoned on Callisto.
That is about right.
Who was commanding the Antillia raid?
That was the commander of BAHRAM, Colonel Nohman.
Nohman. What's the matter?
It is a resonance reaction.
Resonance?
It is Anubis.
Stay tuned for part 3.